What up, YouTube fam? It's April G. Showers. Back at y'all with a reaction. So, I told y'all we were moving. So, this is my new room. So, this is what y'all will be seeing from now on when I do reactions, go live, whatever. Been a bad day. I was in the middle of uploading the part two of supporting reactors video, and the idiots cut our Wi-Fi off at the other house, and they weren't supposed to. And sorry, I was interrupted. And anyway, so that automatically, since the Wi-Fi was cut off, it automatically canceled that upload. And that upload was at like 82%. It had been uploading all night. So now I gotta redo the whole thing. So anyway, that will be up either late tonight, or at the latest tomorrow night, Sunday night, at the very latest. Alright, y'all. So, some people call this Run Rabbit Run, some call it Rabbit Run. I looked it up. It is on the 8 Mile soundtrack, and they call it Rabbit Run. There is no run in front of rabbit, it's just Rabbit Run. If you've seen 8 Mile, which I have, you know Eminem's name in that movie is B-Rabbit. Now, I have seen the movie a couple times, but I haven't seen it since like a year after it came out. Like, it came out in 2002. I hadn't seen it since like 2003 or 4. So I hadn't seen it in like 16 or 17 years, bro. So, you know, the only song I know off of the album that I know is Lose Yourself. But anyway, I'm excited about it. I've been pretty upset and mad and hurt and everything today. So I thought, well, I'm going to distract myself with some reactions. And so that's what I'm doing. Also, y'all let me know in the comments. What do y'all think of this setup versus my old one? Let me know. Be honest, it's cool. It won't hurt my feelings. Just let me know what y'all think. I'm just curious to know what y'all think. I will provide the link to this in the description box if you want to go check it out. I did not pull up the music video because it's on Eminem's channel himself, and it will get blocked 100%. I did not pull up a lyrics video because I hate having a cheat sheet in front of me and looking at the lyrics. I hate it. Maybe it's because I'm, you know, about to be 40, and we used to have to learn words, lyrics on our own. And we didn't have, you know, Google where we could just type it in and then boom. It just didn't work that way. So, you know, that's what I'm used to. That's what I like to do. So, yeah, we got a thumbnail of 8 Mile, and then we're going to hear the audio of Rabbit Run by Eminem. I'm excited. First time hearing the song. Well, it's probably, since I've seen 8 Mile, it's obviously not the first time I'm hearing the song, but it's the first time I'm listening to the song. If you know what I'm saying? Like, paying attention. Alright, April G. Squad, fist bump, love y'all. Let's get it.
Some days I just wanna up and call it quits. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of shit. If I could just put it all into all I spit, instead of always trying to swallow it, instead of staring at this wall and...
If I could just put my all into all I spit, instead of sit here and swallow it into all he spits, like raps, his music, all he spits, raps, He said, instead I sit here and swallow it. He, you know, you swallow your spit, your saliva, you swallow it. And then he's saying, instead of putting it all out there on the microphone, on the mic, giving it his all, he bottles stuff up on the inside. He swallows it. He bottles it up on the inside.
Put it all into all I spit, instead of always trying to swallow it, instead of staring at this wall and shit, while I sit right as block, sick of all this shit, can't call it shit. All I know is I'm about to hit the wall, if I have to see another one of mom's alcoholic fits. This is it, last straw, that's all, that's it. I ain't dealing with another fucking politic. I'm like a skillet bubbling until it filters up. I'm about to kill it, I can feel it building up. Blow this building up, I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over, I done filled it up.
Said, I've been sealed enough. My clock runneth over. I've done filled it up. Come on, bruh.
Like a skillet bubbling until it filters up. I'm about to kill it. I can feel it building up. Blow this building up. I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over. I done filled it up. The pen explodes and busts. Ink spills my guts. You think all I do is stand here and feel my nuts. Well, I'ma show you what. You gon' feel.
Yeah, I don't remember this song at all. Not gonna lie, I did used to smoke weed when 8 Mile came out. And then the times that I watched it after that, you know, I did used to smoke weed really heavily. A lot of it. But I hadn't, you know. I don't, it's still illegal here, so, you know, really don't have a choice. I mean, I guess if I really, really wanted to that bad, I could. But to me, it's just not worth the risk for my son and myself. But you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. Oh, but no, I have not heard this song. I have not heard this song. And I can't believe, though, that I don't even remember ever hearing it. Like, what scene of the movie was this song even playing? I'm going to have to go into Inspector April mode when I get off here and see what scene this song's in.
I'm about to kill it, I can feel it building up. Blow this building up, I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over, I done filled it up. The pen explodes and busts, ink spills my guts. You think all I do is stand here and feel my nuts. Well, I'ma show you what, you gon' feel my rush. You don't feel it, then it must be too real to touch. Feel the Dutch, I'm about to tear shit up. Goosebumps, yeah, I'ma make your hair sit up. Dance it up, I'ma tell you who I be. I'ma make you hate me, cause you ain't me. Minded fox, what you blind to see? Whoever finds me is gonna get a finder's fee. Out this world, ain't no one out there mind is me. You need peace of mind, here's a peace of mind. All I need is a...
He said, you finding me, there's a finder's fee. Cause ain't nobody out there as sick as me, or crazy as me, something like that. And then he said, you want peace of mind? I'll give you a peace of mind. You want peace, P-E-A-C-E, peace of mind, M-I-N-D, you want peace of mind? Well, I'll give you a peace of mind, peace like a piece of cake, piece of pie, piece of pizza, piece of pizza, P-I-E-C-E, peace of mind, M-I-N-E. So he's like, oh, you want peace of mind? I'll give you a peace of mind. The wordplay, bro. I love it.
Ain't no one out there mind is me. You need peace of mind? Here's a peace of mind. All I need is a line. But sometimes I don't always find the words to rhyme to express how I'm really feeling at that time. Yeah, sometimes, 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 just sometimes, it's always me. How dark can these always be? The clock strikes midnight, 1, 2, then half past three. This half-ass rhyme with this half-ass piece of paper. I'm desperate at my desk, if I could just get the rest of this shit off my chest again. Stuck in a slump, can't think of nothing, fuck, I'm stumped. Oh, wait, here comes something, nope, it's not good enough, scribble it out.
in there. Writer's block. Now I just let it come naturally. When it comes, it comes. When it don't, I don't worry about it, and I just don't write anything.
Nope, it's not good enough. Scribble it out. New pad, crinkle it up and throw this shit out. I'm fizzling now. Thought I figured it out. Balls in my court, but I'm scared to dribble it out. I'm afraid, but why am I afraid? Why am I a slave to this trade? Sign out, I spit to the grave. Real enough to rile you up. Want me to flip it? I can rip it any style you want. I'ma switch it.
Facts. And look, this came out 18 years ago. How old was he? 18 years. He'll be 48 October the 17th. So in 2 weeks, because today's the 3rd, in 2 weeks exactly, he will be 48. In 1 week exactly, I will be 40. Anyway. So, that means, let's just say he's 48, then 18 years ago. He was 30 when he made this. 30. Come on, bruh.
Good enough, scribble it out. New pad, crinkle it up and throw this shit out. I'm fizzling now, thought I figured it out. Balls in my court, but I'm scared to dribble it out. I'm afraid, but why am I afraid? Why am I a slave to this trade? Sign out, I spit to the grave. Real enough to rile you up. Want me to flip it? I can rip it any style you want. I'ma switch it, a bitch. Jimmy Smith ain't a quitter. I'ma sit it till I get enough in me to finally hit a fucking boiling point. Put some.
What did he say? Basketball ski.
Rile you up. Want me to flip it? I can rip it any style you want. I'ma switch it, a bitch.
I'ma switch hitter, bitch.
Jimmy Smith ain't a quitter.
Jimmy Smith ain't a quitter. I'ma
sit it till I get enough in me.
I'ma sit here till I get enough and then.
It'll finally hit a fucking boiling point. Put some oil in your joints. Flip the coin, bitch. Come get destroyed. An MC's worst dream. I make them tense. They hate me. See me and shake like a chain link fence. By the looks of them, you would swear that yours.
They see me and shake like a chain link fence.
They hate me, see me and shake like a chain link fence. By the looks of them, you would swear that yours was coming. By the screams of them, you would swear I'm sawing someone. By the way they're running.
He said by the looks of them, you would think that Jaws is coming. By the sounds of them, you would think I'm sawing something. Or someone. You know, because they said they walk up all confident, cocky and shit. And then when Eminem starts to spit, and then the person's fans that came with him, they start, you know, gravitating toward whatever, the dude that's cocky, but then once they see Eminem's destroying him, you know, and, you know, the other dude's fans, like, build him up, like, yell and scream for him and stuff, and so, Eminem's saying, you know, the person he's battling sounds like you think Jaws was coming in here, and then the people you think I was sawing somebody because the way they're screaming and stuff.
You would swear that Jaws was coming by the screams of them. You would swear I'm sawing someone by the way they're running. You would swear the law was coming. It's now or never, and tonight is all or nothing. Mama Jimmy keeps leaving on us. He said he'd be back, he pinky promised. I don't think he's honest. I'll be back, baby. I just gotta beat this clock. Fuck this clock. I'ma make him eat this watch. Don't believe me, watch. I'ma win this race, and I'ma come back and rub my shit in your face, bitch. I found my niche. You gon' hear my voice. Till you're sick of it, you ain't gonna have a choice. If I gotta scream till I have half a lung. If I have half a chance, I'll grab it. Grab it, run.
Yeah, the wordplay again at the end. Grab it, rabbit, run. Because it sounds like grab it. Come on, bro. So that was my husband. Eminem with rabbit, run. Now I just need to find what scene of the movie that's in. So I would like to know. Y'all comment below. Have y'all heard this song before? Do y'all like it? What y'all think? The link is in the description box if y'all want to go check it out. Please like this video. on your way out. I love the song. I absolutely love the song. It's amazing. The beat switches I loved. I love the passion behind his voice. I loved it. You know, I'm going to have to see if it's on Spotify, put it on my playlist. But anyway, like this video on your way out, a lot more important than you think. Please subscribe to the channel. And let me know what y'all think of my new room. April G. Score this month. Love y'all. And I'll see y'all just a little bit. Peace out.